Hey, what is up, guys? It is a brand new day today out here in New York City, babe. So I just got a cut, as you can see, you know, I'm looking much better than yesterday. You know what I'm saying? I got a fresh cut. Shout out to my man Galdi, always hooking it up. He always hooks me up and stuff. I'm sure someone's calling me. It's raining outside today. It's really rainy. I'm getting a call from Adam, because he's ignoring my calls like always. All right, guys, so I'm meeting Adam in the city today. I'm gonna meet him in a bit. We both have a meeting today, so we're gonna head to the meeting real quick. And after that, I don't know what we're gonna do. It's raining so much today. Oh my God, look at the rain, yo. And I was planning on filming today. Look at the rain, see, look. And I was planning on filming today, which sucks. So I can't really film right now. So I guess Slim has another day off. Damn, guys, look at this building, yo. Like, it literally goes up in the sky. The clouds are covering it. You see it?
That's a Freedom Tower.
No way.
That's the biggest tower.
That's the one that's like made from the after 9/11?
Yeah.
I had no idea. Alright, guys, so finally met up with Adam. He's super late to the meeting.
Like, it wasn't me, it was the Uber, bro.
But it's all good, man. It's all good. Right now we're chilling. It's raining today. I wanted to film today, but we can't film now. Because it's raining again, literally back to back. Raining back to back. So, you know, I'm gonna cut back on that. We had a meeting right now, and we're talking about my upcoming game channel. And I'm so excited to bring that shit up, yo. I'm serious. I'm so excited. You brought it up. We talked about it and everything. So, I'm excited for next week, yo. I'm really excited. We're gonna go grab something to eat real quick. Let's get our day started. Alright, guys, so we just walked into a random mall called Westfield Mall. And I've never seen this mall in my life. Have you ever seen this mall?
Nope. Bro, look at like British Airways just came and like picked up Westfield Mall.
Damn.
And threw it.
It's huge, right? Dude, wow, look at this. I never knew New York had malls like this.
It's so beautiful.
It's nice, bro. It looks like an ice skating rink over here, right?
Yeah.
I thought people, like, it looks like people are ice skating, but then they're not really ice skating, they're walking.
It's beautiful.
You know, they're walking, they're not ice skating.
I can see it, son.
I'm just letting you know.
It's so slow,
you know
bro.
What I'm saying? But it's pretty sick, bro. I just need to control the shopaholic inside me right now, you know what I'm saying?
I just want to carry it in the rain.
Let's find something to eat, though. I'm hungry as fuck.
We need something healthy.
We really need nothing because Adam wants to eat healthy now. I saw a burger spot. I was like, Adam, let's go into the burger spot. He's like, nah.
No burgers.
Nah, we gotta eat healthy.
No
I'm eating healthy.
No, nothing. We eat healthy.
Nah, we don't eat healthy out here, bro.
You guys gotta eat healthy too, trust me, because when you get older.
What's
up, man? I do, bro.
Hey.
You gotta eat healthy, you know what I'm saying? Because when you get older, you don't wanna, you know, gain some weight and then, like, it won't be good. You know what I'm saying?
Alright, guys, so it's raining a little bit harder now. It's getting kind of annoying. We just ate. I had some Subway. Adam ate some healthy shit. He was telling me he's acting like old, like a healthy fiend now since he worked out. He worked out 3 days in a row, and now he's a healthy guy. Woo, 50
yes,
you.
3 days.
Mr. Healthy.
That's
I train people. I work hard. I'm going to the brother.
You want me to tell you a crazy fact? You want me to tell you a crazy fact?
Alright,
so the whole
tell me this fact. Tell me
the whole meal.
I want to know this fact.
The whole
tell
meal.
Tell me this fact now.
Go ahead. Tell me the whole meal that Slim ate right now. It takes you around maybe
how long?
You have to run like 5-10 miles to remove
10
it.
Miles?
Right? 5-10 miles.
That's
so,
some bullshit.
So that 5 minute meal you had, you have to run for around 5-10 miles to remove it.
You bullshit,
I'm
man.
I'm not even joking.
You know I hate when people that work out? When they work out, they try to act like they know everything, but they don't know shit.
Bro, I don't know everything. I know a little bit.
What the fuck? He's not missing a note. Bro, I didn't see this shit. Bro, he's not listening to
note. What the fuck?
Bro, what the hell? Me and Adam are in some random arcade in Chinatown right now. And we're gonna just chill, play some games around here and stuff. I don't know what kind of games are here. It's a pretty small arcade. And I'm always down to play in arcades.
I'm about to play Adam in a racing game. But this game is in Japanese. What?
Which one's which? What the hell? I don't know.
I don't know what it says.
Adam, what does that say? See, if you pay attention in class, you
don't
understand what it says. I have no clue what the hell this says, bro.
So I just violated Adam in basketball right now, yo. I had 94, and he only had 26. Look at that.
That's the score right there, 26.
So sorry, you
and
know
now
why?
He's doing it again.
You know why?
Why? Because you suck.
Is
it because you're trash? Yes, it is. You know what I'm saying? That boy Slim held it down with 96 on this shit. Look at this guy trying to beat my score with only 64. Had 90 something. Uh-oh. 4, 3. No way. than you.
Oh my god.
I had so more. Close.
So close.
Too close.
I was so close.
Not good.
I was so close.
Can I have my props?
Another one.
No. Can I have my props?
Huh?
Can I have my props? That's all I want. That's all I asked for.
That's only 3 points.
Can I have my props?
You got your props.
Can I have my props? Say it.
You have your props, but it's only 3 points.
What's my props? Tell me what's my props.
You did good, but watch me get 100.
I beat you. Say I lost you.
Watch me get 100.
Say it.
Watch
Tell
me.
No, say it. Right. Just look in the camera and say who won.
I lost you in this game, but I'm about to get 100 right now.
You know why? Because I am superior.
Listen, watch this, watch this. Watch this.
Alright, so me and Adam are about to play this dancing game shit. And I know we're gonna have a bunch of idiots playing this shit, so I'm gonna record up playing it. Alright guys, I am back home in the cribbo, and I had a dope time today. It was chill, you know. I feel like I think I got the coughs, man. Like, I feel like I'm a little sick now. I don't know, because my brother thought I was sick, and he's like literally out cold in bed, you know what I'm saying? Like, and he's been coughing a lot, and I just recently began the cough, so I'm scared if I get sick now. Maybe I caught it off him, but I don't know, but my voice got deeper, my nose is a little stuffy. It was good, I hope I don't get sick, man, I really hope. But if anything, it doesn't matter, I'm still gonna upload the vlogs daily. You already know how Slim does it, man. I haven't missed a day in a really long time, which is crazy, man. Cause these daily vlogs have literally become my life, you know? Like literally waking up and trying to find something fun to do every single day and do shit. Just, you know, man, just to keep y'all entertained, you know what I'm saying? Like, dedication, man, you know what I'm saying? So, I really do hope you guys enjoy these vlogs. As I elbowed you, for real. You know what I'm saying? So, thank y'all so much for all the support, man. Fahdi Slimmy Squad. Y'all are real ones, man. You a real one. If you're watching this, you a real one, for real. Just point it, look at yourself and say, I'm a real one, because you a real one, yo. And it's hard to find, you know? So, anyway, it's a wrap. I'll see y'all tomorrow with another daily Slimmy vlog. And Slimmification is... Outcha!
Slimmification.